जय हिंद एवरीवन। टुडे आई कैडेट इशिता त्रिपाठी ऑफ 29 यूके बटालियन एनसीसी देहरादून उत्तराखंड डायरेक्टरेट एसजीआरआर पब्लिक स्कूल बिंदाल देहरादून वांट्स टू डिलीवर अ स्पीच ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ 73rd रिपब्लिक डे ऑफ इंडिया। वी आर कंसिस्टेंटली ऑब्जर्विंग 26th ऑफ जनवरी एज रिपब्लिक डे इन इंडिया सिंस 1950। On 26th of January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect and thereby starting a democratic system of governance. The date was decided because it was when Purna Swaraj was declared in 1930 by the Indian National Congress. The great leaders and freedom fighters of our country worked really hard to make India a free country from the colonial rule of Britain. So we must remember them for the great service they have given us as Indians. We must not forget the people who have sacrificed their lives so that we can think freely and live happily in our country. With the diversity on the basis of caste, tribe, religion and cultures, it's quite difficult to maintain unity among the citizens. But with proper effort of the people and leaders of our country, we can make India a strong country socially, politically and economically as well. Remember to respect our nation and every citizens of the society. The Republic Day teaches us to live together in peace and harmony. At last, I would say Happy Republic Day. Thank you. Jai Hind.